on the broadcast, they were talking about how you've been through some dark times.
Ah, man, it's tough, man. Just being in those dark moments, man. You know, your mind could take you to places where you don't want to go. You know, just the grind that I have, the fight that I got, the family that I come from. You know, I'm always built for moments like those. It was tough, but in the end, I know what the end result was, what I wanted. And you know, I just had to fight hard. You know, stay 10 toes down.
Don't take your time on this shit. I'm gonna get hard, it's gonna pay off. I know times get hard, but it's gonna pay off. It's gonna pay off. Grinding every day, can't take no days off. No days off. Running around the city in a brand new coupe. I got a brand new coupe. Running around the city with some brand new juice. I got a bad bitch too. Run the money, y'all can't take no days off. Bitch, I'm my own boss, I can't get laid off. Try me, them youngins, they'll take your face off. Try me, them youngins, they'll take your face off. Grinding every day, I had to get it, had to work with what I had. I went and ran me up a bag. I got these pussy niggas mad, but they ain't doing shit. Two dope coupe, yeah, the fashion. Hopped out in a brand new latest fashion. I know they can't stand that little rich bastard. I'm gon' show my ass, I never had shit. I think I'm a junkie, I need rehab, I'm addicted to the lean. I went and did it with my team. 20,000 on some rings. I bought my bitch a new Celine. I know times get hard, but it's gon' pay off. It's gon' pay off. Grinding every day, can't take no days off.
No days off. None greater than Jason Verrett. It's not going to be the headline this morning, and yet it might be the story of the day. They're down 21-9. Fourth down, Jared Goff looking here on fourth down, and Verrett gets the pick. This was Jason Verrett's just 10th game since he was a Pro Bowler in 2015. Think about this. He's had two different torn ACLs, a torn labrum, a torn Achilles, among several other setbacks. Wow. Just his 10th game since a 2015 Pro Bowl season, and last night he might have been the best defensive player on the field. He was everywhere. He had that game-sealing interception, but Jason Verrett adds a whole other element to this 49ers defense.